Senators return from an historic Western Canadian sweep, and Erik Karlsson returns to the Senator lineup as they open a five-game homestand tonight against the Vancouver Canucks.
Whether Bo Horvat with a new contract, if you're not playing, you're not getting your ice.
There's a steal, and Kyle Turris moving in. Turris with a shot, and the first stop is batted away. Plays it for CC, and now fresh troops over the boards for Guy Boucher. That pass for DeZingle broken up, but here, Zach Smith in, shooting, and a nice stop there by Nilsson. As Zach Smith went high off the shoulder. The three-game sweep, which saw them outscore their opponents 14-3.
Board to board, and Delzato jumps up. Craig Anderson, who hadn't totally touched the puck prior to this, good left pad save.
Ratchet up his game as well. Comes across for Phaneuf. He tries to get it to the net, bouncing in front, and Nilsson able to get the glove hand on it and smother it for a faceoff. Who has local roots, Brockville native. Back comes Hoffman. Hoffman fires. That stop to the rebound, rolled back to goaltender Nilsson, who covers up. Puck held in at the line. It'll be played back. Here's a chance. Shot, a nice pad stop there off the Zingle for Berchi. Delzato shot right on. There's a rebound in front. Loose puck scores. Brock Besser has scored the goal, and the Canucks take the lead on a power play goal.
Going to challenge this one, perhaps on goaltender interference. Vermistras parked out in front, outside the blue paint, not really doing much. Puck's there, and he's forced in. Yeah, his right skate is tied up with the stick of Craig Anderson, but he's being pushed from behind for Cody Ceci. I can't imagine them turning this one over.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference on the play. Therefore, we have a goal. Ottawa loses their timeout.
Group. He's going to lead him in. He's going to split the D. Almost went all the way. Puck still loose. There's a little bit of the captain flashing what we've seen so often, and that gets a cheer. Backs it off for Turris. 45 seconds remaining. A one-timer for Nuff right on, and Nilsson will hold on. Hoffman, and back in comes Horvat. Here comes a chance and a nice right left pad saved by Anderson. Onto the right side, and here's Ryan to the attack with Broussard over the line. Derek Broussard, and that grazed the glove of Nilsson.
And Broussard actually gets a pretty good look here, trying to go top glove.
Alex Burrows trying to get it past Gudbranson, who pinched in to seal the wall. Here's a flip pass, and alley-oop, and Hoffman's in! Mike Hoffman stopped by Nilsson as he skated onto that long lead feed.
Nilsson does a nice job hanging in there, knowing that body's coming out of that quick, sealing the five hole. Hoffman tried to open it up, he just nothing there.
Unable to get it deep. And Van Hutten with a bank pass that finds Granlin across. Vanek, 10 second chance, and he played it back across, but it looked like he had Anderson going the wrong way. And it was Oduya who absorbed the hit from the young Canuck. Back comes Burrows. His shot got off there by Nilsson. Burrows looks for a rebound. He was tied up. Minute gone on the power play. It'll be Broussard firing it right on. Rebound! Stone unable to finish that with Nilsson down. There's Tanev onto the left wing. Here's Daniel into the zone. Daniel fires and Anderson stops that. Daniel Sedin to the point for Stetcher. Watched by Stone, gloved by Anderson, who provided a rebound. And Daniel Sedin swiveled that off the skate wide as Anderson let out a rebound that he didn't want to. The Masterton Trophy winner in Calgary. Puck side of the net. Vanek trying to kick it into the blue paint. Still loose. And it's knocked away. I think that was chopped by Sam Gagne. Bertanen off the boards. Checked by Zach Smith. Delzato flip scores. High stick waved off. No goal.
This is going to be very close, Chris. I had a perfect angle of it right on my line of sight. And it is
Brandon Sutter
got a piece
it.
Of it. But important to note that this was called no goal on the ice. So it will have to be conclusively ruled. It's tough to tell from those angles. Standing here, it felt right on the crossbar. Could go either way, but you need to find one that's right at ice level. And so does a nice job getting out of the way. No chance for Craig Anderson whatsoever.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. There's no goal. High puck was high-sticked into the net.
The In behind, it's Berchi being watched by Aduya. Now Paggio for Meistrov. On the cycle, it's Besser from up high, scores! Deflected in for Meistrov, and it's 2-0 Vancouver, and Besser has points on both Vancouver goals.
Creates a little space and wheels it down to the side of the net. Well, that one's going wide. That's a good touch from Meistrov. That one was going wide, rolled his stick over, and got it in past Craig Anderson. In Vancouver, who's been the better team here in the second period, the two-goal lead.
Final 10 seconds. Lead pass skipped all the way to Gagne. Place it falls. Gagne shot. Anderson the stop on a late chance for Sam Gagne as the horn sounds. But
that's a huge save as time expires. That's a bad pass from Delzato. Skips over Piatt's stick. Plyson blows a wheel and Gagne tries to squeak on 5-0. Craig Anderson is sharp to keep it at just 2.
Warmed up without any noise, and the Senators haven't made any offensive noise tonight. That shot stopped by Anderson, who lost his stick. On the tape for Stone, over the line with Ryan. Bobby Ryan shooting, and Nilsson got a piece of that. Back to Carlson. Turris loose on the near side. A Canuck without a stick. Cross ice up high off the shoulder of Nilsson.
On the seam pass right here. He rotated for a one-timer to the other side.
Broussard wave, burrows in, wins the draw. Broussard back to the line. Here's Derek Broussard walking in across. Stone shot and a glove stop there. And now the Senators get it out. Here they come. Four through center. It's dropped back to Pinot. Shooting right on. Rebound. And Nilsson's got that on the backhand chip by Jean-Gabriel Pageau.
First save, good. Second save better on Pageau.
Out come Vancouver, a lead pass for Hendrick. Puts on the break, swivels away from Turris. Got it to Daniels, shooting right on. And Anderson the save. So chances at either end. And the latest one by the Sedins. He's been kicked out 56.9% tonight, I think. Here comes Turris. Carlson jumping, shooting, hit the goalpost. And it ricochets the other way. It's a break for Thomas Babbitt. Scores. Close call one end, goal the other. 3-0 Vancouver.
Well, there we saw the dash we were looking for. First time, joins the rush and leads it. Look at the acceleration. Nice little play from Turris. And he goes short side, off the bar, rings around. He can't believe he didn't score. Nobody picks up the puck until Thomas Babbitt comes down the other way. He gets the ping, except it goes in, and nobody likes taking slap shots more than Thomas Vanek.
Here's Granlund, couldn't get past Carlson. A hip check, a turnover, and away goes Stone. Mark Stone from long range. Stopped by Nilsson as he makes his 32nd stop of the night. And his third NHL shutout. One with the Islanders, one with Buffalo, and he's 1-for-1 with the Vancouver Canucks as Vancouver prevails 3-0.
Sometimes you need your goalie to step in there and make good things happen. Nilsson did just that. But maybe the best positive in a game that Ottawa didn't get the result they wanted was Erik Karlsson played the whole game.